opening round of the Doc Tulip Hockey Classic at Collins Pirelli. Canton Bears invading St. Albans to take on the Bob Whites. 5 minutes into the first period, Robert Reed falls to his feet, somehow flips the puck past the keeper. It's 1-0 Bears early on. In the second period, Jack Finnerty picks up the loose puck, loads up, snipes it near post to light the lamp just 30 seconds later. Nearly identical play, same result. Finnerty patiently flips it top shelf. Two lightning quick strikes for the senior. It's 3-0 Canton. In the third period, we go just 30 seconds into this one. Samuel Martin tacks on one more for insurance for the visitors. Canton puts on a show, skating to a 4-1 victory. Earlier in the night, rematch of last season's D1 state championship, Essex taking on Spalding. Pick things up in the first period. That's where they would start as well. Defending champs jump on the board first with one flick of the wrist. Charles Wiegand makes it 1-0 Essex. In the second period, Hornets on the power play, but it's Spalding who strikes. Shorthanded, Evan Parrott scores, and it's a tie game 1-1. Third period, puck is going to be floated to William Barwin, who slides it underneath the keeper's pads. That will light the lamp, and Hornets fly back in front 2-1. Later, Wiegand puts the game on ice for the Hornets. He steals the puck. He's going to find the twine. Shorthanded goal for Essex. They skate to a 3-1 victory.